I think so. In the viewer, the all the like YouTube or internet things, it's not stupid, you know. So they can find out, you know. So professional, amateur, the easy. Then when I was in Japan doing the original show in Japan, Tetsujin, so we are very honored to do that because a lot of people watching. I want to be the chef like Morimoto, Michiba-san, Chin-san, or Sakai-san. Then that time the kids now they maybe, you know, 20, 30, it's the ages. So they're doing a lot of stuff for the Japanese food industry. They used to have this way, but this way now. So this way high top in here, but this way top in here now. So I expect in here. But I'm not worried about the like amateur doing some YouTube. I'm the chef. You can see, right? Which one is which?